All right, for all five Cheems and Zombie fans out there, we know who you are, Elijah. Yes. We know where you live. We know your precise location.
We can leak your coordinates right now. You need like sent nuclear threats.
We know your exact location.
Yes, we know your exact location.
We know where you are. Yes,
we know exactly what you want, and this is what you wanted. Besides, from
are you
the
happy?
Other thing you really want, but that's never happening unless,
Yeah, it's never happening. Anyway,
Smelly shoe. kind of like a smelly.
Alright, so, here's a trip back in time for all five zombie viewers.
We're literally going back in time.
Yeah.
Right, well,
we haven't watched this in a year, so,
Let me go back in time.
Bro, look at this goofy ass.
Is that bad apple in the background of here? That
guy looks like Burger King. That guy looks like Burger King for lettuce. I'm not making.
He's a child. He's a child.
Technoblade never dies.
Yo! Yo, no way!
They just packed him up! Kidnapping! I love kidnapping! Sensei Wu! Where's Sensei Wu?
Sensei Wu! That's the... Which one is he?
He's the one holding the...
Come on, don't show my...
Bro's cooking. What is he cooking? What was he cooking? We should make that the thumbnail.
That's a great idea. Where does that style of baby work? What?
Child labor laws prevent this from happening.
Unrealistic. Bad.
Sensei Wu! Shut the hell up!
Such a time capsule.
Bro, emoted.
I like how it's like building up to nothing happening. No, literally nothing happens, and this like song builds up and drops.
Child abuse.
Literally.
Let me guess.
Yeah, time skips forward because they're not gonna care.
No one cares about the lore of Take Back the Night. What?
What ancient hieroglyphics?
Child abuse. What? Where did he get that from?
That's his log.
Wait, we have never freaking questioned. Has anyone ever questioned this before?
This is the intestines.
Oh,
he's like a prophesized warrior on the way. This reminds me of how if you go into the wild, you'll venture down a dangerous path.
Of fire and ice. That leads into a forest secret. That will be your darkest hour.
That'll be your darkest hour.
It'll be a rising storm in there.
If the storm rises. The way.
Sensei Wu! What? Oh yeah, they predicted penguins, by the way. They predicted penguins. That's freaking loud.
Very loud. Yeah.
By the way, let's not forget the fact that they predicted the piglin, brute, and netherite.
What the?
Battle. Oh wait, I'll show you. Right here. Piglin, brute, and netherite. Kinda.
Netherite. What? Wait, no, that looks exactly the same as something in Minecraft. That looks the exact same armor as something in Minecraft. It's gone. What?
Hello there.
Hello.
Bro deceased.
Do it or not. There is no deceased.
Oops.
Whoa. Bong.
Slipped on a banana.
Slipped on a banana. Bong! Watch your toe.
I said. Oh wait. I said watch your toe. I said watch your.
What was that multi punch?
Wait.
He's. What is he doing?
You fool.
I just knocked it out of your hand. What is he doing in the background? What is this guy doing in the background?
He's just standing.
Zoom in on this guy. What is he doing? He's just celebrating. Woohoo!
I need to make a joke here. I said, watch your tone! What?
What?
Jesus!
This got monetized? Are you joking?
Jesus!
What the?
That is actually kind of dark. No, Sensei.
I cried when Sensei, when the rat, his rat master died and they had to be the Ninja Turtles all alone.
Bro deceased.
Bro adopted.
Long
ago. Me and the Three Musketeers running across the lands. Long.
Hold up, wait. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. What? Hold up, wait.
Sensei Wu quote.
Long before time.
Butts are for sitting.
Long before time had a name.
This is taking so long. This is the longest bit we've ever done.
Long before time had a name. The joggers created by the first Spinjitzu master.
Using the four weapons of Spinjitzu.
The scythe of quakes. The nunchucks of focus on your adversary. No matter how insignificant.
The scythe of ice. And the katanas of fire.
Fire and ice.
Nice.
Is bro good?
Bro okay?
Bro reading Arabic.
Bro okay. Wearing a wire.
Are you wearing a wire?
Are you wearing a wire?
That's an inside joke. You guys would.
You wouldn't understand. Just like he's understanding that courses are really stupid.
Bro surrounded by zombies.
Bro got ganged.
Alright, here's the part.
What?
Hello.
Why? What is that?
Wait, what is this? I don't remember this.
I do not remember this. What is this?
Kill.
What?
It just cut away.
What? I don't get to see him in this mantle hat?
What even happened? Oh, here comes the part.
Yeah, this part, the famous part.
Bro down.
Yeah, why is he here?
Because he's awesome!
There's no reason for him to be here.
Because he's awesome.
He serves zero purpose. He should kill himself now.
No, he's just awesome.
But there's no reason for him to be in the story.
There's so much reason for him to be in the story.
Name one reason why he should be in the story. Name one reason.
Okay.
One reason.
One, he's awesome. Two, it makes for a lit battle scene.
Yeah, but, like, it doesn't make sense way his story lies, because his main, like, motivation for, like, even going on this quest to begin with is to, like, take revenge on the Nether, because they killed his basically only real, like, friend.
Oh, yeah, but...
And main family.
Do you not remember the fact that he's prophesied to literally defeat Herobrine? Like, that's one purpose.
Why did they do... Well, then why even prophesize that? Why isn't he just prophesized to, like, take control of the Nether? Like, that just seems better. Also, like, I understand, like, the plot line of, you know, he's the...
Bro's wearing a wire.
He's, of course, he's the, like, king of the Nether or whatever. Like, the new hero render is now, like, he's wearing a wire now, you know? But, like, why is he wearing a hood? It's stupid.
I kind of like the hood, actually. I kind of like hooded Herobrine better than just normal Herobrine. It makes him look a bit...
It's better for the original thing.
Well, I mean, yeah, I like the original thing because it makes it more...
It's actually really good, the original thing.
Yeah, the original design for Hero Bride is so unsettling because it's literally
because it's very old Minecraft. That's like terrifying.
It's only 2 pixels, but it makes such a huge difference.
It changes 2 pixels to white instead of like black. It just makes it so much creepier. Plus, he's on the edge of fog.
Oh. Okay, bye. Oh, wait, there's more?
Also, why? Herobrine didn't do anything. He literally was just there. So he killed him.
Oh, okay. I guess the
Nether's still around. That was his main, like, driving force. Yeah, no, this story would be much better without him.
I guess, replacing
the third act with, like, something else.
I guess, like, if Herobrine dies, then the whole castle dies. All right, well, what did you think of that, Zombus?
You know, they should really remove Herobrine from that and just, like, make the third act something better. Like, honestly, it's so much... Yeah!